State parks are set to reopen to all visitors. The state says day use will reopen for all visitors immediately, while people will be allowed to camp beginning on Saturday. They ask people to follow COVID-safe practices, including wearing a mask.
Thank you. with tangerine trees and marmalade.